Have you ever wondered why Hastings, with all its history, is not a World Heritage Site? Have you ever wondered why there's no English heritage sign at Pevensey Castle that says, this is where the Normans landed? Have you heard the story in the press that says the Battle of Hastings may not have been fought at Battle? This is one man's story. One man's 26-year quest to find the truth behind the story we all learnt in school, that the Normans landed at Pevensey Castle, marched down the coast to Hastings, and fought the Battle of Hastings. The story's out now. See for yourself why Hastings can now become a World Heritage Site worth billions to the UK economy.